On Thursday, August 31st, the Punahou girls varsity volleyball team took on Kamehameha in their first game of the season. Punahou got going early in the first set with a big block from Tiana Adams-Kanohi. Later in the set, Paige Hilliard gets her chance for a kill, but is blocked by Kalina Obrey and Lexis Akeo of Kamehameha. The point continues and Hilliard is set up again for the kill on the outside, and doesn't miss her shot this time, resulting in another point for Punahou. The two teams battled to 24-24. Punahou received a tough serve and Aria McComber hits a tough shot over the net. The Warriors' Keilani Ontai comes up with a big dig, and Malia McClure puts Kamehameha up 25-24. Kamehameha serves another tough ball, and Hilliard is forced to bump over a free ball. McClure hits another ball down the line and gets the kill to win the first set 26-24. But Punahou won't back down in the second set with a nice block from Isabel Bauer and McComber. Hilliard gets another kill for Punahou with a shot straight down the middle of the Cam defense. In a long rally by both teams with great saves from Adams-Kanohi for Punahou and Ontai for Kamehameha, the Warriors finally put the point away with a smart tip over the net by Obrey. Another long rally sees Punahou's Lauren Asato dive to save the point, but ultimately, Cam's Braylon Akana gets the last touch as she powers the ball past Punahou. Punahou would end up losing the second set by a score of 25-21, and therefore lose the game. The Buff and Blue play Iolani next on September 5th.